Hey Liz, we are all missing you so much, and we are thinking about you and praying for you constantly. Your strength has been such an inspiration for our whole community. We can't wait to see you soon.
Dr. Cruickshank, we hope you get better.
Yeah, we're praying for you as your favorite student. I'm making sure calming everyone down. I miss you, and we hope to see you. We miss you, yes. And we hope to see you soon.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank. We are praying for you. We miss you, and we love you lots. Mwah!
We all miss you.
We're all praying for you.
We miss your funny cool stories.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank. Thanks for teaching us for so long. I hope you get better soon, and I hope you just feel great today and every day. Bye.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank. We hope you're feeling better in the hospital. And from when you were teaching fifth grade with me, one of my favorite memories when you told the story about how your husband had bird heads in a box. I thought that was really strange and funny. And that was one of my favorite memories.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank. We miss you a lot, and we sincerely hope that you can come back to teach at St. Louis again, because you were honestly a great teacher.
The pain that you've been feeling
can't compare with the joy that's coming. Romans chapter 8, verse 18. We miss you,
Dr. Cruickshank.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank. We miss you, and we miss your funny stories that you tell.
And we're praying for you.
Hi Liz, just want to let you know we love you, we miss you, we're praying for you. You have the strength of Christ within you, and you have a giant network and family lifting you up in prayers. And we're just excited to see you get stronger each and every day.
I'm Finn, I'm the guy who crashed his bike last year, so I kind of know what it's like to be in the hospital. It sucks, it's boring, you're hungry all the time, you're always thirsty. They always have tubes in you for some reason. This is not fun in the hospital, so I know what it's like. I'm praying for you that you have a speedy recovery and that you get well soon.
I've never met you personally, but I've heard wonderful things, and I hope you recover quickly so you can come back to doing what you do best.
Hello, I'm Bruno, Clary's older brother, and she's always talking about how much fun she has in your class, and I hope you can bring that to many students for years to come.
I miss the way that you taught us how to be sixth graders.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank, we miss you. We especially miss your stories. Our favorite is the big, fat badger.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank, it's me, Caitlin, and this is Zane. So we both are praying for you, and we really hope that you're getting better, and I know that you're a super strong person, so just be strong through it all and get well soon.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank, I really miss you, and I really liked how you taught social studies.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank, I miss you and we're praying for you. And my favorite story and memory about you is when you told us the story of how Cole patted the priest head at his reconciliation.
Doubt the stars are fire, doubt that the sun doth move, doubt the truth to be a liar, but never doubt I love. William Shakespeare from Hamlet.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank, thank you for an amazing year at fifth grade and for that store. And my mom is a vegetarian, as the one.
Thank you for all the great memories and all the good education you provided me, and I hope you get better, and I know it's tough, and I'm wishing the best for you.
Thank you for teaching me social studies. I learned a lot, and I hope that you feel better.
Therefore, since through God's mercy we have this ministry, we do not lose heart. 2 Corinthians 4:1. We miss you, Dr. Cruickshank. We're praying for you. We hope you feel better.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank. I hope you get better soon, and I hope that you keep talking about Harry Potter with your students.
We miss you, Dr. Cruickshank. We're praying for you.
Thank you for being our teacher, and we hope you get well really soon and we get to see you again.
Yes.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank. I hope you're feeling better. I really enjoyed all your stories, especially the ones about Sarah, Cole, Lauren, and Mr. Cruickshank.
We're praying for you.
We miss you.
Get better soon!
Thank you for being an awesome teacher and giving me a good grade on my state's test, which made me feel really good.
You're awesome.
We love and miss you, and we hope you get better soon.
Hi Liz, we're praying for you and hoping for you for a quick recovery.
Your class is doing great. They're showing some good strides, but they really miss you. The rosaries are definitely helped bring together as a class community, and we've been talking about you daily, so.
We miss you, Dr. Cruickshank, and you're in our prayers.
Stay strong and healthy.
We miss seeing your smiling face.
We love you.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank, we miss you. We're all praying for you.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank. We're praying for you, and we hope you get better soon.
The only thing we never get enough of is love, and the only thing we never give enough of is love. We miss you so much.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank. I hope you get better.
We're all praying for you. Can't wait for you to come back to St. Louis.
Miss you, Dr. Cruickshank. We hope you come back soon.
Miss you. Hope to see you again soon.
Hey, Dr. Cruickshank. I just wanted to say that I hope you're feeling well, and I'm keeping you in my prayers. One of the things that I best remember of you is how you were always so nice to the fifth grade, and you always gave everyone a second chance.
We miss you, Dr. Cruickshank. I hope you feel better.
Hi, Dr. Cruickshank. I hope you get better soon so you can teach more fun lessons like the Boston Project.
We love you, Liz.
Never give up.
Never give up.
No matter what happens in your life, you have the power to choose how you will be.
You have the power to keep dreaming and choose to believe in yourself.
You have the power to know who you are and where you'll be going. Trust in yourself and your faith will show you through.
Remember, don't ever forget, you are worth it.